let's suppose that you're writing a really important email to a colleague.